Nkwanirizanye mkwano ku Delta TV tukole mu programu ya fe eyo kwanjula nembaga osibyotya mkwano webali nyo kubiranga kadeka kore Sunday saba 11 mpakemu ogamantino banayi mulete remote tuteke ku Delta tulaba abagole tomanya luliboro abagola we bagenda okulaba nga yegwe kubanga kisoboka ate kisobokera ddala rero era tuina emikolo gya fe ebiri tuina embaga tuina no kwanjula nenga ogamanti nkoledde waneno ku Malakai Ecolodge ekifo kirungi ennyo osobola okolera birthday party, bridal shower, baby shower, reception yembaga. So kolera wo buli kimu nokujja gwe nokiri nga waliwo swimming pool nojja kwega nokyusaako Malakai Ecolodge esangibwa waneno Kitende. Kale no munaye osobola okujja ku Malakai nolya ku fish nolya ku chicken kwega nokyusa ku bulamu ate ne gamba nti embiri nakolebwa ku Sharita's Bridal World bebanyambaza ne Gomezi nga tuyina gowns, changing dresses, maids dresses, saluni ekola ku bagole, Gomezi z'abagole ezababuza tuziyina tukola ebifaananyi ne video cake decoration kwenga tutegeko mukolo gwonna olunaku lumu ate nga tuyina n'essomero erisomesa abaana enviiri nga zitandikira ku 10,000 wali eri ku Nkuruma Road wakoma ekizimbe bakiyita Cell Complex w'obeera ogi. Ladies and gentlemen, tugenda kusokera mu mbaga wadde ebifaananyi obirabyeko ku by'abagole baffe naye kakana nkakana bonna abagole ogenda kwera ng'obalaba abatulabira mu nsi z'ebweru mwebale nnyo abatulabira mu Uganda yonna mwebale nnyo abatulabira ku decoders ez'endabiro ez'enjawulo YouTube Sharita Show subscribinga ate ne Delta TV Facebook osobola okubeera ng'obeerako tugenda kwera nga tusokera mu mbaga nga tugenda kwera omwami gwe bayita Regan Mutyaba nga agenda ne mukyala we Lina basi ne bafuuka muntu ogu omu basomera ku wampewo ntake omuwala yali ali mu senior 1 ng'omwami ali mu S3 kwegamba n'alaba buno bunyongo ng'akyawunya oluta lwa primary namufuula mukwano gwe naye nga si byaki sibiri naye oluvannyuma ne baddamu ne bakwatagana naye nga basinkana mu second row ng'omukyala ali mu senior 1 ng'omwami ali mu senior 3 yembaga eno era baticha ba wampewo ntake ndowooza abaana bamwe mbalaba abaana bakoze omukolo omulungi babagatidde wali eri ku All Saints Cathedral ne bagenda ne beekubya ebifaananyi akakyala nga kanyumye reception ne bagikwatira ku Emerald Hotel ate nga ku reception babaddeyo ne surprise ne bakolera daddy w'omugole omwami birthday party tata ngaweza emyaka 99 bwe batyo ne babeera nga bamukolera ka surprise ate naye ne bamukolera birthday emyaka 99 gw'ogimanyi bananga ayina okwebaza Katonda kati 99 bw'obeera ng'obadde oli musiraamu ago nno mannya ga Allah Allah ayina emyaka 99 mu banafu abasiraamu ono yagiwezezza banaye aba yeesiimye leka tugende mu mbaga eyo tova ku Delta TV tukole okyala wa programu okwanjula n'embaga nze Sharita mazima wambu mami eyakolamu
kaniriza nnyo ku Delta TV tukole mu programu ya fene eyokwanjula n'embaga nga tutandise na mbaga wakati w'omwami Mutyaba Regan ne tumwine Lina era bwe batyo batandise nga bavudde mu salon eyabakozeeko ne bagenda straight mu gardens basose kwekubya bifaananyi era nga babyekubisiriza wano Makere Gardens oluvannyuma ne bagenda mu church okusobola okubagatta bagamba nti kino baakikoze olw'okwagala okutaasa obudde. tutuka mchachi airanga baba gatide ku All Saints Cathedral umgolo mwami yaso so kutuka anti nazi kunungo mgolo mwami yaso kutuka Amalo kutuka, omugolo mchala naletibwa tata we, tata ya muleta, olw'ensonga nti yabeera abadde amulina. Bwati amuleta namukwasiza ddala omulenzi ng'amulaga nti kati obuvunaanyizibwa mbuggyeeko mbuwadde ggwe. Basose kwambala mpita oluvannyuma ne bafuna olusoma olusooka n'olwokubiri.
The Holy Scriptures teach us that marriage is a gift of God in creation and a means of His grace, a holy mystery in which man and woman come afresh. It is God's purpose that as husband and wife give themselves to each other in love throughout their lives, they shall be united in that love as Christ is united with His church. Marriage is given that husband and wife may comfort and help each other, living faithfully together in need and in plenty, in sorrow and in joy. Then a just cause that stops these persons, Charles and Lena, not to be joined in holy matrimony, you must declare it now. And now that you're silent, forever hold your peace. The rest of you will sit, and the couple will remain standing. The vows you are about to take are to be made in the name of God, a God who is judge of all, and this God knows the secrets of your hearts. We also want to be sure that you are still committed to this cause, and you are ready to proceed. Will you take Lena to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and protect her? Forsaking all other women, be faithful to her alone, as long as both of you shall live.
Yes, I will.
Lena, will you take this man, Charles, to be your husband? You promise to love him, comfort him, honor and protect him. Forsaking all others, be faithful to him alone, as long as both of you shall live.
Yes, I will.
All right, let's clap for this gentleman. He has done the needful. Thank you. You are bringing Lena back to God, okay? You are bringing her back to God, and actually God gives a wife to Charles, isn't it? Thank you so much. So that you are sure she is the one.
Indeed, she is the one.
Amen.
I chose to tell her.
Take you, Lena, to mama.
Take you.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
from this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for us.
For better for us.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us apart.
Till death do us apart.
According to God's own law.
According to God's own law.
Lina.
Lina. Lina.
This is my son, God.
This is my son, God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Charles and Dina a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vows and the covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. It's a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honor you.
With my body I honor you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father.
The Father.
Son.
The Son. And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I give you this ring.
The sign of our marriage.
The sign of our marriage.
With my body I honor you.
With my body I honor you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I have I share with you.
All that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father.
Father.
Son.
Son.
The Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I therefore proclaim that they are now husband and wife. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Congratulations. Congratulations, Lena and Charles.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God, Church.
Amen.
My name is Maria Immaculate, and I'm here to take you through the first reading. I'm reading from the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 18 to 25. Man called each living creature, that was its name. So the man gave names to all the livestock, the birds in the sky, and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found. So the Lord God caused the man to fall into a deep sleep, and while he was sleeping, he took one of the man's ribs and then closed up the place with flesh. Then the Lord God made a woman from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man.
The second reading from the book of Ephesians, chapter 5, verse 22 to 23. Wives, submit yourselves to your own husbands, as you do to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior. Thanks be to God.
Allow me to congratulate the Mutiabaze, Mr.
Tuafunye Ichigambo, nga chikwatagana kubufumbo.
Isn't that wonderful? Mutiaba, please hold your wife properly. You've been sitting alone, so now you have someone to hold with a license. Yes, we congratulate you, and the Lord has made this day come to pass. And we want indeed to say thank you to the Lord. I want to, in a special way, once again appreciate the parents for the support of these wonderful people. You have played your part. You have nurtured them. They are now not boys and girls anymore, but a man and a woman, because they have now matured into marriage. We congratulate you, parents. Actually, one of your aunties is here. Reverend Canon, Dr. Rebecca Nyengenye is an auntie to Lena. Thank you, Canon, for the prayers. And we want to thank God for this wonderful occasion, because it's a joy of a parent to see their children getting married and properly. Not this Kawundukaku Yedrisa in Uganda. The Kawundukaku Yedrisa marriages are terrible. And we have so many people in Uganda who are married that way. You basanga mukubo ne bagamba
this is my wife, this is my husband. Tubaina na asoni. Ani ya mkua. Wamusame Kampala Road na mugama ta I love you. Na ina gama ta I love you ni mtaniko kufera wamu. No taniko mwita my husband, my wife. That is not proper. What these people have done today is the right way. Charles, thank you for keeping your word to this lady Dina. There are many men who are not serious, who will promise so many girls I will marry you and they keep dropping them. And I am sure that today, Lina is 100% sure that you are his. Why? Because you say it and you do. And some of you girls who are listening, don't quickly give in to a man who has not brought you, who has not married you properly in church and officially and legally. Because they could be playing you again. You go to church, you do things according to the church. If you are a Muslim, you follow the Islamic way. And of course they can marry up to four wives according to how the Quran gives them space. And if you are a Hindu, you follow the Hindu way. But if you are not sure where you belong, you can be a pagan and you go the other ways. There are fellows who come and say, I am customary married. And by the way, many people may confuse cohabiting. When somebody goes to your home, when a boy comes to your home, and you give away this girl, sometimes the hand is given to the parent of the boy. We think that is customary marriage. And some of these fellows begin to stay together. And when you ask them, say, for us, we are okay. You ask them, are you legally married? Yes, we are legally married. I want to pay dowry. We are okay. Let me tell you that marriage is never legal until it is officially registered with the government of Uganda. If you are customary married and you have no certificate and your marriage is not registered with the Register of Marriages, then you are actually cohabiting. And majority of Ugandans are actually living in that setting. They call it customary, yet it's actually not. Customary. They have not followed the law. And those of you who are over there and you are saying, for me I am properly married because I went and paid dowry, you are mistaken. They can pay it for another person and the person will follow the process and actually take that woman from your hands. Why? Because you never finished the process. And I'm not going to define the process of customary marriage. You go and check and find out what it means to be married according to the customs.
Oluvannyuma basayininze certificate eziraga nti nno bafumbo mu bufumbo.
Mrs. Lina Tumaine Mutyaba. Yeah. On behalf of the Church of Uganda, on behalf of All Saints Cathedral, on behalf of the government of Uganda that gives permission to places of worship to ceremonize marriages, I take this opportunity to hand you over this marriage certificate to you. I'm handing over to you this marriage certificate. This is proof that the Church has blessed your marriage. For that matter, it is a spiritual or godly marriage. Secondly, it is also a legal marriage. Why? Because we have done it on behalf of the state. Be blessed.
Bagenze direct mpaka ku reception jukira ifananye bibade basose okwekubya ne bagenda straight mpaka ku reception ate jibade bayina okusanga abenganda zaabwe n'emikwano ababalindiridde kubasanyukirako nga batandika e chapter mpya oba esula empya mu mulamu waabwe.
Okyalaba okwanjula n'embaga.